Hey, how's tonight gonna go?
Oh, hopefully fucking good. This is my first time being at one of these in a while, so glad to be back with hardcore shit, yeah.
Any predictions for tonight?
Honestly, I might actually mosh this time, so that's my prediction.
That's awesome. Alright, Lucas.
Yo.
You know, how do you think tonight's gonna go?
Probably pretty well.
Any predictions?
That I'm gonna win this match, and that I'll have a swell, wonderful time.
Luke, how do you think tonight's gonna go?
I think it's gonna go pretty good. I'm psyched to see Bug Day play, and the rest of the bands, of course. I think it's gonna be a good show.
Predictions?
The stain always brains, the pit's gonna go crazy. I think it's gonna be a good time. Hell yeah.
You give your predictions first.
I think tonight's gonna go. So, I think tonight's gonna be a great show.
Wait, you're watching.
I think it's gonna be a lot of fun.
I got the calm going to bounce and
bounce. I think someone's gonna jump off the stage. I think someone's gonna break a bone, or someone's nose is gonna get hurt. That's all I think.
Someone's gonna jump on my head again.
Yeah.
Three player ball.
I don't know. That's all I think. I don't know.
What are they doing? Why are they doing it? Where's it going? What are we doing with it? Where's the money coming from? Where'd it come from? It came from the sky? No, it didn't. It came from your pockets, America. It came from your pockets to pay for it. The fentanyl tap water? You paid for it. Just saying.
I think it's gonna go fucking amazing. Yeah. Sorry, I'm not a very good talker.
How do you think tonight's gonna go?
It's low-key a vibe. People out here playing hacky sack. This one's being anxious as shit. Yeah. So, yeah, it looks pretty cool. I really like that 4-string bass. That 4-string bass over there sounds great. I don't think so. This one bought me a lot.
We'll be right back. one set in. It was the guys from Boston, right?
Yeah.
They were really good, man.
I don't know.
I really enjoyed it. They had a lot of different elements and movement throughout their set, and it took you a lot of places. It was really good. I enjoyed it. Any what?
Predictions
for the rest of the show? I predict, I hope, I pray that people will bring it in a little bit. All the people, like, we got to bring it in. We're putting the table at risk. We got to bring it in.
How's the show been for you? One set in.
Oh, yeah, it's awesome. I had a great time. Got people signing my ball. We're about, like, you know, 30 signatures so far. It's having fun, you know. It's all, you know, everyone here is, like, knows each other. And, you know, we're all just here listening to music. Just mess around, be idiots, you know, it's fun.
Oh shit!
It's a playground!
Grin, you wanna talk about the show?
Dude, the show was like fucking mental. I ripped my shirt, and now I got cigarettes on.
Wait, you're a
cigarette? Yes.
My makeup look nice, my hair look nice.
You look beautiful, right? Okay.
Let's set it. How are you guys feeling?
That was a really good band. I've never heard them before, and it was really good.
It was amazing.
There's a lot of new people here I've never seen before, new faces. It was really lit and awesome in there. Yeah, I was having a good time.
How about you?
I love Bug Day.
She knew the band.
I know Bug Day. I fucking love those guys. And I'd say fun. And we're playing hacky sack, so it's worth it.
Any predictions for the rest of tonight?
How many people are you going to crowd kill in the next
How many people are you going to crowd kill tonight?
100!
How many people are you gonna crowd kill tonight?
100!
How many people are you gonna crowd kill
tonight? 100!
Oh,
hello! Love each other!
Okay, who am I here with?
Bug Day. I'm Rob.
I'm Shannon.
Rowan.
I'm Nick.
Alright, sweet. So guys, we're at the opener. How are you guys feeling? How do you guys think you did?
It was fun.
Yeah.
Good set. Yeah. Enjoyable.
It's hot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jacket was Easter.
Alright, what kind of predictions you guys have for Dorsa tonight?
Sorry?
What kind of predictions you got coming up?
Like for the future?
Okay, for tonight.
For tonight? I think Deep Disdain is going to unleash some new territory in the mosh pit.
Sure.
You haven't seen it all. That's all I'll say.
Yeah.
Alright, and where are you guys from?
We're from, me and Simon are from Pittsburgh. Rowan is originally from,
Pennsylvania, originally.
And Nick is from Fairport.
Hell yeah. Alright. I had another question, but we're going.
Alright, we're gonna keep it moving. We got some more songs for you. And, yeah. This next song is about a dog. We'll be right back.
Is that hopefully no one else will fall out of window.
No, it works.
Fuck yeah.
Lucas, halfway through, how you feeling?
I'm feeling like I need someone to cash at me $5.
I'm so fucking broke.
We're all so broke.
What are you trying to get?
What? This cigarette shirt. It's got video, okay.
Halfway through the show, how are you feeling?
I feel like a bit older than a lot of these kids. They all kind of seem like little shits to me. Kind of want to kill them for climbing on shit, being assholes, but it's okay.
I objectified women.
Yeah. when Deep Disdain comes on, I'm going to have more fun. Favorite moment at the show? When those people tried doing the three spin thing, and they all ate shit immediately. That was amazing.
Final question. Any predictions for the last two sets?
The last two sets? Miracle Blood's going to be good and Deepest Stain's going to be good?
Sorry.
And the stock market's good.
I'm feeling great. It's been so much fun, honestly. Like, I've been a little nervous to get into the mosh pit, but since I got in it like once, I just can't stop getting into it. It's so much fun. And the music's just phenomenal. Like, I don't know. It's just, it's great. This is like maybe third or fourth show I've been to. So it's been fun. It's been fun.
Why are we screaming?
What's your favorite moment?
Nope.
Moment? Probably the last like time I went to wash pit. Like it was probably the last song where it just got super intense and I was just in the center and so many people. It was just fun.
Incoming!
I'm not saying there is an alpha, but if there was, it would be me.
What are your predictions for the show?
What's up?
What are your predictions for the show?
I think it's just gonna be way heavier, like twice as heavy. And mosh pit's just gonna be larger. I don't know.
Thank you. How you feeling so far? How's the show been?
Really sweaty and really tired.
Vegan smelly.
Hell yeah.
Alright, what's your favorite moment then so far?
Our favorite moment?
Yeah.
When I got hit in the back, I feel like a 30-year-old right now.
Get up!
It kind of hurts.
Alright,
two bands left. What are your predictions?
Two bands left? Who's going first?
Miracle, I think. What are your predictions?
For what? Oh, someone's gonna get punched in the nose, nosebleed. Yeah, and I hope it's him.
No.
Alright, thank you.
Can I do a split? Right.
Hell yeah. Let me get to it. Fuck yeah. Alright. How's the show been so far?
It's been fantastic. Dude, I've been having so much fun. It's sweaty as hell, though.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm sweating.
Yeah, I'm so grateful.
Dude. What is that?
It's a camera.
Is that a microphone and that a camera? Dude, that's sick. Is that a battery?
Yeah, dude, it doesn't turn on.
That's amazing. I love it, dude. The big ass, dude, the one that was just now, like everyone got in, bro. Like even the people in the back. That was my favorite moment. Dude. I can't hear you. What is that?
Predictions.
That's gonna fucking rock. I think only more people are gonna come, so.
Yeah.
Dude, I hope, bro. I hope everyone actually gets in too, because there's people in the back not doing shit. I hope everyone. The show's starting.
Shit, let's go.
Show's starting!
Show's starting!
Can we kill the house lights for this one? If possible. We got a new song for you. This song is called Phenomenon.
Crowd's been killer.
Yeah, what's your favorite moment, Ben?
The horses, man.
Oh, you guys
riding
awesome.
Around the pit. It's
Did
crazy.
You guys bring them?
We
We did bring the horses, the hobby horses. I liked when everybody was headbanging with us for Pomeranian for the last song. It was really fun.
All right, final question. Any predictions for the last set?
I think it's going to be pretty crazy.
It's going to get even wilder.
It's
going
to be a wild end of the night.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. All right, thanks, guys.
I'm sorry if I hit you with the mic stand. I didn't mean to. I don't know why, but if it was Rico, I am sorry.
Hit me!
Hit
me!
It's time to get belligerent, y'all! Yeah, we can better be stable for my first thing in here! Alright, yo, this song has like a bass break and then has a cool build up part and then everybody is gonna jump up and down on the beat, okay? Yeah. I think that's my heart!
Lost that magic game, so nice ruins. I definitely think the conga line during our saddest, lowest song, Bullet, that was pretty funny. Just going in circles, and then there's the dude in the middle going crazy.
Yeah, my favorite moment was probably the Fugazi cover, everyone knowing the lyrics and going insane on it, so that was cool. We played some gigs where people don't even know who Fugazi is, so it was good, it was good.
Did I guys have any more stuff on your tour? We can find you.
We have plenty.
Yeah, we have like upper teens, like 18 more shows, I guess. Follow us on Instagram, ivory.daze, and it's all there.
D-A-Z-E.
Yep, D-A-Z-E.
Yeah. Which time?
Yeah, tomorrow's in Syracuse, which should be cool.
Yeah, excited.
Not too bad of a drive. So.
Yeah. 4 days in New York, and then we'll keep heading down the East Coast and then head back home. So.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thanks, guys. Okay, go to my hair list.
Jack, the deepest thing.
Fuck yeah. Okay, how's the show tonight?
It was pretty good. Good turnout. Good energy. Good crowd. We played a song that we've not even done. That was funny. And we played a Cure cover, so that was funny.
Yeah, that's funny. Which is your favorite band this time?
Playing the Cure song? I've always wanted to play that song since I was a young child.
Final question. What kind of local music do you like?
Local meaning only Rochester?
Upstate New York. It's
shouts out to my brothers and sisters in Monomaniac, Coalition, Who Decides, Debatably Stable, of course. Let me think. Selfish Act is really sick. John, I know I'm going to leave someone out. And Harder Man. Shout out Harder Man. Yeah, if I left anybody out, my bad.